Have you been to the ruins of New Londo below? Just head down the stairs and take the lift. It's certainly worth a visit. It was once an undead city. You may find a clue or two, unless the ghosts find you first.
Well, hello again. You seem to be doing all right. Need anything forged? This is the old church. It was abandoned in favor of the church that you passed through. There are paths leading from here to two forbidden plains. Sen's Fortress and the Darkroot Garden. They attract all sorts of lunatics. No one as cultured as yourself. It's fine to be undead, but keep a level head, eh? Sen's Fortress is an old proving grounds built by the ancient gods. It is the only route leading to the great Anor Londo. Of course, most fools can't even find their way into that fortified death trap. But they won't stop trying. Take that bumbling Sir Onion! I know little of the Darkroot Garden, although I've heard rumors of a divine blacksmith who resides there. Those who get stumped in the catacombs seek him for divine weapons. Don't get yourself killed. Neither of us want to see you go hollow. You have there. I've seen one of those before. It's the ember of a divine blacksmith. Might you consider leaving that with me? I could produce divine weapons with a flame such as that. Well, thanks for that. You've made a fine decision. You soon shall see. I know little of... Don't get yourself...
You again? Me? I've become separated from my lady. I've scoured near and far, but no sight of her. Where could she have gone? My lady, to think I swore to protect you with my life. Your Highness, where have you gone? I am entirely to blame for this. Oh, woe is me. I am unworthy, deathly so. Oh, I'm sorry. Miracles, was it? Sometimes I lose myself. Pay me no mind.